overcast night here in Southern California as we welcome you inside Petco Park in San Diego. Tonight, it's the home opener for this new season between the Colorado Rockies and the San Diego Padres. Stay tuned for Padres baseball next on the show. So here is Raimel Tapia. He'll get us started in this one under
leading
the lights.
Leading off tonight for Colorado, the center fielder, Raimel Tapia.
He's ready. Here's the first pitch. And underway downtown tonight as the first pitch is taken for ball one. A ball and a strike to Colorado's leadoff batter. Weather shouldn't be much of a factor. 71 degrees here at game time. Two and one. Now here's a swing and a ground ball for Frazier at second. He's got it. And there's one gone to start the night. And that brings in the power hitting shortstop, Trevor Story.
Trevor Story.
First pitch of the AB on its way.
Hey, when you're featuring a mid-90s fastball like this pitcher, attack with that pitch. Get ahead. Get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
A ball and a strike to Trevor Story. Here it comes on one and one. One and two as he chases the slider.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball, you could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
Fouled off. Another 1-2 delivery. Top of the first, just underway at Petco Park. Got him looking with the fastball as that had some two-seam movement to it. Two gone. Now at the plate, here is Charlie Blackman. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Now the fastball is swung on and missed.
Hey, I know it's early and we're in the first right here, but he's going to have to work that heater to both sides of the plate. He cannot get away with missing over the heart of the plate all night.
Blackman behind, no balls and two strikes. Swing by Blackman and it's hammered to right field. Onto the party porch and gone.
Batting fourth, the catcher, number 13.
Here's the catcher, Salvador Perez, as the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one. Has him looking silly here. It's 0-2.
After that off-balance swing right there, you find yourself down 0-2 and wishing you were back on deck with the donut on your bat, visualizing hitting a home run.
And it's 1-2. He got him. Lively fastball that time, and it puts an end to the inning. So now here is Jorge Mateo. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading up for the Padres, the right fielder.
And the pitch.
Mateo.
The 1-0. Hit out towards second. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to first in time, one away. Now one down with the bases empty, and that'll bring up Jake Cronenworth. First pitch on its way. Well, Hitters count. Here's the 2-0 pitch. 3-0 now. Hey. 3-1.
What a well-executed fastball right there. Down and away. If you're going to do any damage with that pitch, you have to think up the middle the other way, and you have to be diving and leaning out over that thing.
That is good. That's shortstop.
And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. as he'll watch a curveball that bends in there under his hands at strike one. And he fouls this one off. Runner goes for second. So stepping in is Manny Machado, trying here to plate the tying run from second.
Machado.
First pitch coming. Here it is. As he'll swing and pop it up toward the left side of the infield. McMahon is there, and the side is retired. All set for the start of the inning, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Ryan McMahon.
The third baseman, number 24, Ryan McMahon.
From the stretch. And a strike called at the knees, nothing in one. Outside for a ball, 1-1. Now the pitch. Pulled toward right center field. Long run for the center fielder. Now a reaching grab as he makes the play and loses his balance all at once. So the next to bat will be C.J. Cron. Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. Here's a strike with the breaking ball. And he pumps the fastball by him at 94. It's 0-2.
As a hitter, you see a pitcher working east-west. This is where you got to tell yourself to stay tall. You can't cover both sides of the plate. You got to pick one and trust it.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the breaking ball. C.J. Cron goes down for out number two in the top half. He's set, and the pitch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Center fielder giving chase. He can't get there as it falls in.
Batting it, the left fielder, number 22, Sam Hilliard.
The batter will be Sam Hilliard, as he will take a look at strike one on a fastball right down the pipe. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now.
Two mid-90s fastballs right there that he doesn't seem to think he can catch up to. I wouldn't be shocked if he came right at him again with another good one.
And now he'll step off quickly and look the runner back. Here's Darvish on 0-2. Swing and a miss, and that's out number three. Here's Will Myers, as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the home half of the second.
The designated hitter.
First pitch on its way.
Myers.
As he'll take a look at a pitch too low, it's ball one. Two balls and no strikes to the Padres DH.
2-0 to a guy with this kind of pop, you better be awfully careful because he's going to be swinging out of his shoes.
Down low, and the plot thickens here. 3-0. And that's finally over for a strike. Now Myers, a drive. This is to deep left field. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. At the plate now, Tommy Pham.
The left fielder.
As the first pitch to him runs a bit inside for ball one. Perhaps a little low there. It's 2-0. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Blackman on the move. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. And that'll bring in Adam Frazier. One run in and one gone so far in this inning.
Frazier.
First offering. Yes, he'll take a look at ball one. Here's a breaking ball, too low, 2-0. And a good comeback fastball there. It's two balls and a strike.
I mean, he had to. I'm going to give him benefit of the doubt and say he was sitting something off speed. Because to be late on a fastball in a count like that is just unforgivable.
Story takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Next to hit is Austin Nola. He'll try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. First pitch on its way. Two out, nobody on. Line hard, deep into left. And he'll pull this one down a step or two in front of the warning track, and the inning is over. Now to the plate, Garrett Hampson, and he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow.
Number one.
First delivery to him.
Nope. That's inside.
This one's outside. Quite a bit off the plate that time. And he gets this fastball over. It's 2-1. And the pitch. Can't connect there. It's 2-2. Fastball laid off well below the knees.
It'd be great right here if he was able to work himself on base. You got the leadoff hitter on deck, and you know the middle of the order is coming up right behind them.
And it's fouled away. He's set, and the payoff pitch. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone.
Now back.
Stepping in once again is Raimel Tapia. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. He's ready. Here's the first pitch. Bases are empty, one man out. Fouled away. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out.
Now batting.
Trevor Story steps in now, trying to avoid becoming the third strikeout victim of the inning here. He's set. Here it comes.
Two-out lightning definitely applies to this offense. If this two-hole hitter can get on, they could start something serious.
The 1-0 delivery. Popped him up. Tatis has a play. And the inning is over. bottom of the third now, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Trent Grisham.
The center fielder, Chris.
First pitch of the AB on its way. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. That evens it up, 1-1. Here's the pitch. Check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. One out now in the San Diego third. And digging in at the plate next will be Jorge Mateo. Third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch. Here's a drive out toward the gap in left center. Running hard, he's digging for second. And he'll reach second now with one away.
The first baseman, number 9. Cronenworth.
And at the plate is Jake Cronenworth. He swings and grounds it to short. Story brings it in time to first, and there are two away. Digging in now for San Diego, Fernando Tatis Jr. looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. Decent lead at second. Here's the pitch. Now a swing and a little tapper to the left of the mound. Throw on to Adams will take care of him, and the inning is over.
Trust me when I tell you, no recession.
And that'll bring in Charlie Blackmon, and he blasted a homer in his first at bat. Now here's the pitch.
This guy's been really on point so far, but it's not getting any easier. He has to get through 4, 5, and 6 right here.
Skied down the left field line. Pham is right there as he puts it away. No problem for the first down. And up steps Salvador Perez. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. And here's another fly ball. This one's heading out to center field. Grisham is there. Two gone. So the bases are empty here with two gone. And Ryan McMahon digs in to bat next. First offering on its way. Ball one, well below the zone. Fouled off. Now the 1-1 pitch is a curveball that gets him out in front for a strike.
Offered at that breaking ball below the zone, and that's a tough one to spit on. But the key is recognizing it coming out of the pitcher's hand earlier and making sure that it goes up before it comes down. More likely to be a hanger when that's the case.
Again, a 1-2. That one misses, and I think a ballpark full of umpires disagrees. It's 2-2. And he struck him out, his seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. And in steps Manny Machado, 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
For the Padres, the third baseman, Manny.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch.
This guy's been throwing the ball great so far, but he's going to be tested here. 4, 5, and 6 coming up this part of the lineup.
And this winds up inside for a ball. 2-0 now. Hit hard on the ground to second. Throw to first is in time for the first out. So here's Will Myers off to a fine start in this one after launching a homer his first time up.
And that was a great swing he put on that changeup last time up to hit that home run. Just an absolutely textbook job of letting it travel, keeping his hands back before exploding on it.
Oh, and this takes off on him as it's over his head.
Now back, left fielder, Tommy.
Stepping in now, Tommy Pham. He offers at it and hits it in the air to left. Hilliard is right there as he'll put it away without much problem for the second out. So here's Adam Frazier.
Now
flied
back
out in his
second
first at-bat, so making 0-for-1 so far.
Frazier.
Getting a few steps off a second there. Now the pitch. And a first pitch swing. He hits a fly ball to left center. And no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning. New inning set to get underway. And digging in is the veteran DH, C.J. Cron.
C.J. Cron.
Now here's the first offering. Here's a slider to start things out, looked at for ball one. Cron is a prolific power hitter, and you probably didn't need me to tell you that. Doesn't matter what kind of pitching he faces, there's a lot of pop in that bat.
Yeah, this guy absolutely does not discriminate, and you could close your eyes during batting practice and know exactly who's hitting the baseball in the cage. Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
Inside and a hair low. It's two balls and two strikes. Outside and a full count, 3-2. No walks yet. Here's the delivery. Hit on the ground to third. Machado has it. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. So bases are empty with one gone. And up next, it's the left-handed power threat, Matt Adams. First pitch on the way, and he fouls this one off. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
I think a big reason why he's been so effective in this one, that he's been just about getting ahead of every hitter. Seems like every one of them are 0-2, 1-2, and it's just about every at bat. And when that's the case, your chances of getting a good pitch to hit are way worse.
And a swing as he pulls this one into right. Mateo is there, two down. And now in the box, Sam Hilliard comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game.
Hilliard.
First pitch on its way. Well behind that fastball, it's a swinging strike. Really feels like he's just on cruise control out there on the mound right now.
Boy, this is a tight one. You kind of get the feeling like the next team that scores is going to win this one.
Here's the 0-2. There's a breaking ball that couldn't quite catch the inside.
Tough to lay off a breaking ball that good, but he saw it all the way.
And a good take there. Close, but it's 2-2.
Well, he kind of got caught chasing the first two pitches out of the strike zone. But I think he's caught on to their game a little bit right now.
But we'll have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. Set now for the bottom of the fifth. And next to hit is the catcher, Austin Nola.
The catcher. Austin.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Nola.
And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone.
Now that
Digging in next, Trent Grisham, 0-for-1, went down looking his first time up.
Yeah, Maddie, and hopefully he got it out of his system, especially now he's got a bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.
Ball one. Hit hard to the right side. Gloved by Adams, and he is out on the tag. Back to the top of the order now. And digging in at the plate next will be Jorge Mateo. Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. That ball's headed for the gap in left center. He's got a base hit, possibly more. And he'll coast into second here with a two-out double.
Now back, the first baseman.
At the plate, Jake Cronenworth. As he'll get caught chasing a bad one there at strike one. 1-for-2 in the ballgame thus far. A ball and a strike to the Padres' first baseman. Two out here and a runner at second. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. Swing and a miss. Does that look like self-defense there? It's 2-2.
Not much you could do with that one. Tied him up in knots.
And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over. Top half of the sixth about to get started. And up steps Garrett Hampson to bat.
The second baseman. Number one.
First pitch of the AB now. He's ready. Here's the 0-1.
Inside.
And he just misses inside with the fastball there. Pitch taken several inches below the zone, in fact. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. The 2-2. Here's a looping fly ball out to right. Right fielder coming on. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. Stepping up is Raimel Tapia. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Now a big fastball, and he's well behind it with the swing.
Yeah, Matty, you're seeing a lot of late swings on the fastball tonight because this guy has had everything working. He has them in the proverbial rocking chair.
One ball, one strike to count. Gets him to swing at a pitch down and out of the zone, 1-2.
Unless you're willing to sell out and try and take one part of the field out of play and just work the ball up the middle the other way, it's extremely difficult when a guy's throwing this hard to stay back on a breaking ball. You either commit and be all in on a fastball or try and find a way to work the ball the other way to keep you back on the off speed.
And it's fouled away. Here's another 1-2. High in the air down the right field line. And that will end up a foul ball. Fouled away. One run, two hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Rockies thus far. Two and two.
These last two guys are making him work quite a bit out there. Both have been long at bats, and all in all, he's had to make 13 throws just to them so far.
Check swing as he pops this one onto the right side. And there's out number two. Next, it'll be Trevor Story. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far. First pitch on its way. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1.
0-1's the count.
Good hard slider there, but it runs away. It's a ball and a strike. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Hey, even though this guy's a righty hitter, he's going to get pounded with that two-seamer. He needs to make sure he catches this thing out front if he sees that pitch again.
And a half swing here, but this is in there for a called strike two. Hit on the ground out to short. And a close play at first, but he's called out and the side is retired. Up next is Fernando Tatis Jr. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first baseline. I don't think he even concerns himself with that. He has to put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him successful.
Hey, this one's tied late in the game. As a pitcher right now, you just can't lay a cookie in there 1-0.
1-1. Hit in the air out to center field. Waiting on it is Tapia. Makes the play, one away. Now it'll be Manny Machado. He grounded out last time up.
Manny Machado.
First offering on its way. Now here's a fly ball. Well hit. Blackman going back. And now it'll kick around in the corner. And he'll pull into second with one away.
Now back, the designated hitter.
Plate now, Will Myers. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Hilliard is going to get there as he backs up to put it away. And there are two gone now. Now with the plate is Tommy Pham. 0-for-2 for him to this point. Good lead off a second there. Now the pitch. He swings and sends it on a line to right center. Machado is on his way home. This will kick up against the wall now. And the runner from second is in to score. It's now a 2-1 ball game. And he'll get there without a play. It's a stand-up triple.
The second baseman.
In now, Adam Frazier. He'll start him here with a changeup, but it's taken for ball one. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. Down the first baseline. The tag, and he is out. Seventh inning ready to roll. Coming forward, the veteran outfielder, Charlie Blackman.
Down by one. I'm interested to see how they approach this as an offense, especially if they get someone on base early in the inning. Some teams, you know, they're going to try and manufacture that run, just trying to get that one run across. Others, they're going to look for one or two big swings to make it happen.
Matt Strom is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 55. Matt Strom.
First pitch coming. Here it is.
This is why the manager pencils these guys in the middle of the order. Big spot, time for them to get back in this game with a couple quality ABs.
Chop foul right by home plate, and it's a ball and a strike. Be set. Here comes the 1-1.
Two balls, one.
Strike two, swinging just out in front of the slider.
Yeah, that pitch is the equalizer. Left on left slider, down and away. He can spot it up when he needs to. That pitch is almost unhittable.
Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out. Now at the plate, Salvador Perez. He flew out in his last AB.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
The third baseman, number 24, Ryan.
Brendan Rodgers will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
For the Rockies, number 7, Brendan Rodgers.
From the stretch. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Oh, it's on the ground to second. Did he get his double play? Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired.
Seventh inning stretch.
That'll bring up Austin Nola. He went down on strikes last time up.
The catcher, Austin Nola.
Here it comes. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And no swing, apparently. Ball one.
Name it a game out on the mound is to disrupt timing of the hitters in the box. He certainly got this guy on the defensive.
1-2 as he chases the slider.
Swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle away. Well, that slider looked like a heater for about 56 feet, 6 inches.
And the hit will be Trent Grisham. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. First pitch on its way.
You know, because this is just a one-run game, this doesn't strike me as a situation where he's going to be working around a guy. I think he's going to challenge him right here.
Two balls and no strikes to the Padres center fielder. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Hilliard comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for out number 2. And stepping in, Jorge Mateo. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. Popped him up. Perez waits on it. He handles it easily and the inning is over. C.J. Crone now. Third trip to the plate for him here. He struck out and grounded out in his first two tries. Emilio Pagan has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the 8th.
Number 14, Emilio Pagan.
Set and the pitch. Now the 0-1. And he gets him to swing through that one. He's in control 0-2. Good job to spoil that one away and he stays alive. 0-2 delivery.
Off the plate, ball one.
And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. Now here's Matt Adams now.
Matt Adams.
First pitch on the way. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one. 1-1 to the Rockies' first baseman. I think it's safe to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Wow, was he behind that fastball. Great job on the mound using the curveball to set up the heater.
And it could go either way now, I suppose. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
You know he's probably cheating on that inside pitch after he got jammed earlier. If you're on the mound right now, you want to try to hit that outside corner, and there's a pretty good chance you'll get him to roll over something.
Trying to nibble here, and he misses to run it full now, 3-2.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
And he strikes him out as well. So two punch outs to begin the outing out of the pen. He's set. Here it comes. Check swing, but he held up in time. Ball one.
You know, over the course of a full season, you're going to have some clunkers, and this certainly looks like one. By the look on the manager's face, he's going to probably call a meeting after this.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Wisely lays off the cut fastball there. It's 2-1. Fouled off. Three and two.
And this is where he's especially dangerous, because if you walk him, he can steal a base on you. But if you lay a fastball in there, he can take you deep, too.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Our pitcher's duel continues here. 2-1 score as we play the eighth. Sent on the ground out to second. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. And now, Jake Cronenworth. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point.
The first baseman, Jake Cronenworth.
First pitch of the AB on its way. Swing, and he puts a charge into this one. High and deep, and you can't forget about it. This ball is gone. Now into the box, Fernando Tatis Jr. As he will take strike one on the fastball here. No balls and a strike. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. This is on the ground over to first. Adams has got it, and he is out on the tag. So one man gone for the Flyers in their half of the eighth, and that'll bring in Manny Machado.
Machado.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. As he'll look at a breaking ball that misses for ball one.
Lots of hits given up, but so far no walks. At least he's making them work to get on base. Problem is, they haven't had to work too hard.
A ball and a strike now to Machado. And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely.
A designated hitter, number five.
So now to the plate, Will Myers. Trying to check his swing there, but did he go around? He did, says Kenny Jansen at first. Strike one. Here's the 0-1 pitch. And this one's in the dirt. Good job keeping it close as the count goes to 1-1. Three runs, nine hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Padres. And this is low, ball two. 2-1. Hit high and deep to right center. After it is Blackman. But it's over his head, and it hops the wall for a ground rule double.
Up next to the top. No left field. Tommy.
Robert Stevenson answers the call now, looking to get this one onto the ninth inning without any trouble.
Robert.
Standing in now, Tommy Pham, as the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Had him reaching at thin air that time, and he's very quickly down 0-2. Now time called at the plate as he'll step out and try and start it again. Here it comes on nothing and two. And a check swing. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. It's ball one. 1-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal, you can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he can go in right here.
And this is swung on and missed, so they come right after him, and it remains second and third, but with two away now. Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Back up the middle and through into center field. A base hit. The relay. Now over to first, and he's safe getting back as two runs come across to score away from the play.
Now batting, catcher, Austin.
Into the box now, Austin Nola, as he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty. It's strike one. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Beautifully thrown splitter right there. High 80s down to the zone. Looks like a fastball coming, and then boom, the bottom falls out of it. Terrific pitch.
On its way, the 0-2 pitch. Three runs already home here. It's a 2-2 count to the Padres catcher.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him away. So now it'll be interesting to see what he turns to.
In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. And he fouls this one off. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. And it's fouled away, and he may be a little winded up there after this long at bat, so he'll step out and ask for time. Another full count pitch home. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. And that'll bring in Garrett Hampson.
Leading off for the Rockies. The second base.
Now time is called as both guys in the bullpen are ready to go. Here's Johnson. Comes on from the pen hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Number 36. Here. Johnson.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here, nothing and one.
Big fastball is definitely this guy's MO coming out of the bullpen.
Now a fastball that's taken close that time, but it's 1-1. Hit in the air down the right field line, and that will end up a foul ball. Late making contact on that swing, and we'll do it again on 1-2. And the pitch.
When you've got a guy that throws a good two-seam fastball, you have to be ready for him to try to run it inside and jam you. Good job to lay out that one, but I wouldn't be surprised if we see it again.
And there's his first base hit in this one. So that puts the Rockies' leadoff hitter aboard to start the inning.
Now batting, the center fielder, Raimel Tapia.
At the plate, Raimel Tapia, as he takes a cold strike at the knees, it's 0-1. to second for one. Back to first. A ninth inning double play, and they're an out away from closing this one out. Next to stand in is Trevor Story. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. From the stretch. Ground ball sent back up the middle, and the inning will continue as that's through for a two out hit.
The right fielder, number 19, Charlie Watson.
Drew Pomeranz gets the call now, here as he'll try and look for one out to finish this thing off.
Drew
Jonathan Daza will look for some two-out magic here as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at first. From the stretch, as he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike. Check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Last strike now for Colorado. Now a swing and a miss on a pitch that tied him up in knots, and the ball game is over.
Hey, it always feels good to win a baseball game, but when you can win one at home in front of your home crowd, all those fans cheering, this is a good win for this team.
Tonight's game comes to an end. 5-1, the final score. The Friars rode an important sixth inning to victory in this one. Yu Darvish earns the victory on the mound. John Gray is charged with the loss after 7 1/3 of very strong work. So that will wrap things up. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our whole crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, head to theshow.com.
The final line score for our ball game tonight, for the victorious San Diego Padres, 5 runs on